She's our resident armadillo.
Yes. We're talking to that.
Pretty oblivious to most things except
Yeah,
for
the cat.
the cats.
That's cute. Little fella. Do you like living under our patio? Yes. You've been living there for about a year. It didn't seem to be scared of Bonnie at all. But it was scared as soon as it saw Chico coming around the corner. Yes, Bonnie. Yes. It's the armadillo. You go sniffing. You want to go sniff the armadillo? At the top of the pencil in my teeth. It's an armadillo. You go sniff? See, the armadillo's not the least bit scared of Bonnie.
Nobody's scared of Bonnie.
Yeah. It's like, oh, that fluffy little thing, what the hell is that gonna do to me? I'm not scared of a fluffy little Bonnie. Who'd be scared of a little Bonnie? If you want to come on the patio, you have to go over to the kitty door to come in. But then Chico might, Chico's in here, you know.
Like you were saying, I don't think, it's not like you could do anything to it.
What do armadillos eat, I wonder? Probably bugs and worms, maybe.
Sounds about right to me. You thinking about going and saying hi, Bonnie? No? Spider there.
You can show his hole if you come over here. Some bugs or worms or something.
Hey, you gonna come say hi? Buddy. And he's off into my jasmine.
Hmm?